The island of Kos Greece is a small, vibrant community with breathtaking hidden beaches, ancient architecture, and packed with friendly wildlife. I'm Petty Officer Christopher Krucke, and today we start our Kos adventure just 4 kilometers off the coast of Turkey with the historic castle of the Knights of St. John.
The Castle of the Knights is one of the many fortifications built by the Knights of St. John. This entire castle was actually built on the remnants of an earlier castle and its city walls. Construction started back in the 14th century with the purpose of defending Kos from the Ottoman. Come on, let's check it out.
Most of the castle material was actually stolen from another historic site just 4 kilometers away called the Asklipieio, which was made famous by Hippocrates in around 400 BC.
I will prescribe regimens for the good of my patients according to my ability and judgment, and never do harm to anyone. Some of you might recognize this from the Hippocratic Oath, which was written, actually, right here on this very spot.
Finally, we take you on a dune buggy ride to a secluded forest called the Palka, or the Peacock Forest, to see some wildlife. The Palka Forest is free, open year-round, and is home to some 60 peacocks. From historic Kos, Greece, I'm Petty Officer Christopher Krucke for Eurofast.